This belief of some hidden meaning needs to be examined in and of itself. We should be examining these claims based off of logical criticisms. This would include things like history and context, the concepts of subjectivity and cherry picking, contextual interpretation, mathematical coincidence, and skeptical analysis. There's a pretty number for you. 7. Doesn't mean anything.